idea, Sam. Well, after a really long stalk and then jumping onto another buck, we've got ourselves on a high spot, and there's a buck with mid-fives, Doug, right out there in this dip. You can only see his horns, so we just gotta wait him out. Doug will get on the gun and get a shot at him. That was a shot. Oh, finally.
High shoulder just tanked him.